This is what they look like.
I care what I can do. When I found this woman 8 years ago,
to use clean facilities, it changes who they are.
We allow people to stay as long as it takes for them to get in a position that they can be permanently housed in what's called permanent supportive housing. And all those services, mental health, medical, drug and alcohol counseling, they'll continue with them in the permanent housing situation.
Yes. Are you going to be here 2 weeks from now?
Yes, I'll be here.
Pinky promise me.
I'm still grasping it. I'm waking up in an area, it doesn't matter the size. I got privacy? Go to the bathroom again? I have another chance. And I'm going to utilize this chance in a big way. It's not over in my life.
Okay. And I got Duncan now.
Duncan?
Thank you.
We have an OPS out in the front with the package.
Yeah, one from Germany. We did a store.